What would you like more of? You know, not the thing we're doing right now, but kind of like in your art in general.
Like, are you talking about from the perspective of the Context in Flux project?
Exactly.
Well, I would... I think that we need more help in discussing, like, practically, for real, how are we gonna be more flexible, and how are we gonna be able to keep the integrity and still be able to move in so many areas, because. We have started to talk about it, but I think that we really need to even more in depth and discuss and help find tools to be able to do our work in different contexts, such as off-centeredness or also like multifunctionality, or because you can easily get lost in the nice language and easily get lost in texts, while in real life this is what we do. Like, we have to hands on actually run our institutions and everything that it's a part of. Like, I have to clean the toilet before I have an opening, and I have to to finance art production. I have to be multifunctional in finding ways to do so. So practically, I think we need to look at that.
Okay. Mm. So what would you like to give more
in the project?
Yeah, or in the same perspective.
I think I would like to give more. I think I could give more perspective. Like, if I were given the opportunity, I could give more perspective on how to run a multifunctional hybrid institution, because we were forced to be one. And so, kind of like, I could give more of that. I have to get better at describing it, but as you can see, it's really hard to just really describe it.
Yes.
What is it? So I have to find a way to describe it better.
Alright. Ah. So, and what would you like to give room for, give more space to?
In my art practice, or in Context in Flux, or?
In general.
Well, I think I would like to give room, more space to different ideas in the same room, for example, or different perspectives in the same room. While if we're discussing, for example, environmental issues, I want to give more room to discuss it together with scientists, artists, schools, but in the same discussion, to find a common language so we can discuss something together, because this segregation where art is one little island and then there is the rest, it's not really efficient. So I would like to give more room to multi contexts and discussing issues through multi contextuality.
And what would you like to take space from?
Wow, I would like to take space from the economically run market. I would, if I have to take space from something in society, I think it is the measuring system of economics. That's what I would like to take space from.
Okay. So is there anything else you'd like to add?
Well, heaps of it, but I don't know right now, because I have to clean this cow.
Yes, you do that.